wherever it goes, it plays from. Okay? Somebody said, what happens if you hit the little ball? I don't know. Hey, you hit it close to your team, you're closer. You hit it close to the other team, they're closer. So wherever it ends up. Whoever just scores starts off the next frame. If green just scored, green starts. Whoever throws small ball follows it. You guys can. Thank you. Roll from here on all these courts out here. This white line, and this yellow dot, there's a matching set at the other end. Those mean nothing to you. They're for another game. For this other game, there's offsetting middle marks. The two white lines in the middle, about this far apart, the second one's the middle going that way, same thing coming back. This has to go past the middle and don't hit the end. Okay? So if I'm playing against you and I don't reach the middle, or I do hit the back, you get to roll it where you want to in there. I'm still rolling first ball. Hey, you have to get one in play to start the game. They don't count when they hit the back. If I hit the back, I'd have to go again before you go. Good players are down like this. Hey, other bet, leg back like this. Spin like bowling, no good. Sides okay. Back, no. Can you knock balls out of the way? Yeah, they're close enough. I don't think that was close enough. But if he thinks it's close enough, and I got, you want to knock balls away when you have a lot more shots than not. He's got six right now. Not when you have one left. After you go, we don't take turns. We don't go green, red, green, red, green, red. Who's ever further away from the small ball rolls. Okay?
Okay.
The other way to look at it is this. Everybody thinks a little bit differently. Who's ever closer to the small ball doesn't roll. All right? Red gets closer, I go. Red doesn't get closer, you go again. Once. Good. Most people throw them too hard. Very good.